guys, welcome back. So, today...
What the heck?
Okay, so today we're playing Granny. So, if you guys have never heard of this game, it's basically, this is like an evil grandma, and you gotta play, basically escape your house by solving different puzzles, and doing different, like, finding different items and puzzles and stuff like that. So anyways, I'm playing the VR version of this, so yeah. Also, I don't know why that dude's laughing. Anyways, so, let's get into it. If you do that again, I will quit the game. Alright, so for difficulty, I think we're gonna start off easy. And yeah, I think that's it. Alright. Oh, shut up, Grandpa. Be quiet, she hears everything. Keep in mind that if you drop objects on the floor, it creates sound. Press trigger to use items in your hand. Grab and hold bear traps to free yourself. Hide under... hide under the beds by walking next to it, then pressing A to crouch or hide in cabinets. You have 5 days. Use headphones for experiments. I can't even talk. Get out of there. You only have 5 days. I swear to God. All you need is in the house, and be quiet. I'm gonna lose it. She hears everything in Granny's crazy. Good luck. Alright, let's actually get started. Alright, we're in. So, I'm gonna reset my hair real quick. Okay, so yeah. So, can I open drawers? So, I believe, what does it say? Leave this house. That's not good. 5 days. Okay. Ooh, is that her? Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. I don't know really where I'm going, so I'm just gonna look for items. I got the barrel. So there's a secret entrance here where we can get out of here. Picture of the painting. Okay, that's actually gonna be useful. Got the book there. Okay, well there's a lot of stuff in this game. So if you guys have never played this, there is a ton of puzzles. And what's really good about this game is you can do whatever you want. Like there's multiple endings in this game. So there's two. There's the car escape and the front door one, which is the front door one's like the most popular one. Yeah, so for this puzzle, we gotta get all pictures of the painting, and that gives us an extra day. So you remember how it said we have 5 days in this house? Well, if you get all the pictures of the painting, then you get 6 days, so you get an extra one. So yeah. Let's see. Note. Okay, I'm not gonna read this, but if you guys can see it, it's blurry. It's a bit blurry for me, but if you guys can see this, then you guys can read it and pause. Alright, so this leads to her backyard. So yeah, we'll see where this goes. Okay, we got gasoline. Nothing else in here, so let's grab this. Let's go bring this to the car. That's where we need it. Oh, there's Granny. There she is. I gotta wait till she leaves. So now, need to watch out for that. So I think I just heard her go into the backyard. So now this is her chance to get some stuff going. So I think that, is that the weapons key? What is that? So now we can get a weapon, so we can go get the crossbow. And I'll show you guys what that does, you guys can guess. Okay, so you can open this. Yeah, get a crossbow. Now we can shoot Granny, it's like a tranquilizer almost. Let's get some intros. Nothing. We still got that book, which I need to figure out what to do with that. Because I don't know what to do with that. So she's probably going to be coming up there soon. There she is. Alright. Come here, Granny. And boom. Alright, we can grab that back. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna try to figure out what to do with this book. So, and also I'm gonna open this. And I believe, yep, you can press that. Oh, this is probably like a secret wall, don't you think? Maybe we gotta like knock over or something. What? No. Oh, what about this painting? That would be a good one. Oh, it is. Okay. Switch. Flip it. How do you get it? Here we go. Give me the book back. Oh, that did open. Okay. Who's in here? Painting of a spider. Jail cell. Anyways, so I think we Yo, what the heck? Yo, who is that? Goofy looking person. Goofy. Look at that, bro. Well, I'm just gonna get on. So this is obviously goes in the car. So let's go put this in the car. Okay, so we can just drop it. Yeah, okay, that works. Alright, let's go get some items. Where did I leave that shotgun piece? Oh yeah, I dropped it by the front door, didn't I? I'm gonna go get there now. What? She just went in here. Okay, there she is. Oh my god, that actually scared me. There she is. Bye, Granny. Okay, I'm gonna go get the crossbow and kill her again. Be careful not to knock that over because I know we can. Ooh, that's a shotgun piece. Actually, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go kill her first. Okay. Oh, you're dead. Give me a bullet, thank you. Okay, let's drop that. Go use this. So this, I think this is to make the second weapon, which is a shotgun. I think it's better than a crossbow. I'm not sure though, but there's also only limited bullets. But for the crossbow, it's unlimited, so yeah. Alright, where was that other piece again? I forgot. Oh yeah, it was in here. Okay, get out of here, stupid board. Get out. I can't move that. Alright. Let's go look for some items to use. So I think Granny always spawns in the basement after you kill her. I'm not sure about that. I'm just guessing because that's where she spawned last time. I think we need one more piece for this after this. Yeah, we just need the stock part, whatever it's called. Alright. Let's explore upstairs. These cabinets, no. Look at these drawers. Ooh, what's that? Whoa, playhouse key? Okay, so that's for the backyard. The items are here. Anything in here? Or cabinets? No. Okay, so I believe we can go through here. Right, yeah, we can. Okay, so let's use that. Let's get that out of here. I don't know if Grant. I'm just gonna wait and listen to see if I can hear. I'm gonna search the kitchen. Oh, there's the shotgun piece. There's a bird seed there as well. Oh, wow. Shoot. We can use this right now. If I'm correct, I think this is right here. Yeah, it is. Okay, what's in here? There's a pepper spray. Okay, I'll use that later. I need to get items used. Okay, before I use the shotgun, I want to use this picture of the painting because I just want to get that one done, just in case we die a bit. Search the rest of this place. Here. Ooh, winch handle. Okay. And this place? Special key. Okay, so that's for the upstairs. I kind of know where every item does, mostly. Except for the pepper spray. I actually have no idea what that is. Okay. two weapons, which is really good. So, yeah. So, this gun looks weird. Yeah, it looks a bit off. Homemade DIY guns from 5 Minute Crafts. Alright, let's ring the bell to show Granny that we're here. That scared me. I knocked down the painting, it scared me. I think I'm gonna go for the car ending for this one. Spawned yet. I'm gonna listen. I don't hear her. Oh, I could actually. Alright, I have an idea. Because I just remembered there's that thing up there we gotta shoot down. I'll probably just use the crossbow for that. Oh, there she is. Ah, boom. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Alright, that's good. Let's see if we can hit the shot first try. Nice. Alright. Let's see. What can we use? Well, we have a ton of stuff. I'm gonna go use the burn seed. Actually, I'm just gonna put everything by the front door because that's like a main spot. And we gotta also get the winch handle. I'll go actually use that right now. I forgot, we can open this gate. There we go. Alright, and there's also the guillotine, which needs a watermelon. Alright, how do you use it? Okay. What's in there? Cogwheel. Alright, that's for the playhouse. That's good. What the? I dropped it. Okay, there we go. Let's go in here and use this. Okay. One more cogwheel I can open up. Oopsies. Let's go back through here. Okay, so I don't think there's anything else in here. Nope, definitely not. Alright, let's reload the shotgun real quick. Where is their shotgun? I think there's someone on this TV stand right here. What else could we search? Well, we gotta use some items. I'll use the special key right now. Alright. Yeah, I haven't even gone to the attic yet. Alright, so. Let's knock this down. Now we can see downstairs. Let's get this gate out of the way as well. And let's knock this thing down without falling. There we go. Now we can use this here. Pull that up. Okay, so I think last time I played this in VR, the spider. Yeah. The spider has been temporarily moved to something. Okay, so. So usually we'd have to put the meat there, but I'll come put that there later just to, you know, make it harder. So let's drop that down there. Oh, let's also knock this over. So she comes up here now. There she is. And now we go down here in the bathroom. Search this real quick. What time? Is she coming? I hear her. Maybe she's not.
I see you.
Let's go get the shotgun. Let's go. Wait, did I load it? Yeah, I did, right? Alright, let's go reload this and then we'll use some items. Alright, we're doing good so far. We haven't died yet. Load this. Actually, there's another place we could use this. I just remembered. Let's go down here. So there's one place I gotta use this. I gotta shoot a target. So we gotta shoot the target over here. So in here, we gotta use the hammer. Okay, we gotta use the hammer there. road to you. That's the other cogwheel. I'll see you there. And yeah, so we gotta use it for in this little hole right here. But it hits target, so let's. Oh, I missed. Oh, come on. How did I miss that? That was like an easy shot. Alright. That's perfectly aimed. Keep that in mind. You're gone. Alright, let's go get this hammer. We gotta use this. Okay. So I believe we can use the hammer in three places. Come on. We don't have much time before she responds. Yeah, I have no idea what that frozen trap does. I've never used it ever. 1, 2, 3. Get the heck down. Strong nuts. Meat. Alright, let's go use that real quick. I know we don't even need to use this, but let's just get it out of the way so we don't think about it again. Easily. I don't have to go up 5 different flights of stairs. Just grab this. And then. Yeah, let's go use on the main floor first. I'll just do it on the door ending in case which one I decide to do. I don't know. See which one I could do first. Actually, I have an idea. Just put that there. Grab this. Let's pull it there. Before we do the teddy bear Easter egg, there's gotta be something here. There's a car key. I think that was a car key. Let's see. I hate that the drawers don't work. Oh, poor key. Screwdriver probably because I still haven't used that. Actually, I'm just gonna drop that down there. What else? Use the padlock key on this. Drop the padlock key down there. We are gonna need a screwdriver. Right. I'm just gonna use this right now because we never have to use it again after this. Safe key. I'm guessing. almost done this game. Also, we still need the spark plug, which I have no idea where that is. So now we can use the gasoline as well. That's the melon. Nice. I'm just gonna keep pouring until. How do I know when I'm done? Oh, okay, I'm done. We still need a spark plug. I don't know where that's gonna be. Oh, it's only the car battery. Shoot. Where is that? Yeah, it's in here. There it is. Alright. Let's go put this in, and then I think we did it. Okay, so we are done. We did it. So, let's drop that there. Now let's get in. And let's try it. Can you do it? I don't understand. Oh, I remember. You gotta have the car battery on hand. Or the car key. Whatever it's called. Where is it? Where is the car key? Find it. Idiot. Oh, there it is. Okay, I think this is how it works. Oh, I did it. Wait, what? Where's my watch? Oh, I did it! Alright, well, that was Granny in VR and on easy mode. So next video we'll probably do normal mode. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!